macOS 15 Sequoia has officially been released. It contains a lot of new features and changes. If a file is deleted by mistake, are the steps to recover the file still the same as compared to the previous system? Today, we are going to explore how to recover deleted files on macOS 15 Sequoia. Method 1. Recover files from trash, just like before. First, double-click into trash. Then select the files you want to recover. Click the three-dot icon and choose Put Back. Method 2. Recover files by time machine. First and foremost, you must pre-insert the hard disk to back up and turn on time machine. Enter time machine from the menu bar. You can click up or down to choose which backup is what you need and select the files you want to put back and choose restore. Method 3, recover files by 4DDMcData recovery. 4DDMcData recovery is a professional software for macOS system. First, launch 4DDig. Select the disk where the file's lost and click Scan. Once you find the lost file, click Recover. Save the file to a different location. And now, you've recovered your files. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.